On October 26, 1966, It's the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown premiered on CBS. Based on the Peanuts comic strips, it is the third TV Peanuts special, and the second holiday-themed one. Since its release, The Great Pumpkin has been regarded as one of the greatest Halloween specials ever. The music for the special was composed by Vince Guaraldi. However, the original recordings for the special have since become lost. In 2018, the record company Kraft Recordings released what they claim to be the original soundtrack for It's the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown. According to them, the soundtrack had never before been released either digitally or on CD. However, when fans listened to the soundtrack, they noticed something off about it. The sound effects from the special were still on the songs. It was almost like the record company just pulled the music straight from the special. The biggest examples of this are the songs Linus and Lucy and Breathless. The song Breathless was played when Snoopy is imagining himself flying around the battlefield as a World War I flying ace. The sound effects include gunshots, planes, and sirens, and really drown out the actual song. To make matters worse, this was the most fan-requested song too. Because Kraft Recordings used the cut-down versions of the songs that were used in the special, the editing is very bad, and there are abrupt fades and transitions. There are some songs from The Great Pumpkin that can be listened to without the sound effects, but many of the other songs can only be listened to on the Kraft Recording soundtrack with the sound effects, or of course by listening to the actual special itself. It is not known if the original recordings for It's a Great Pumpkin have survived, however, there is hope that a search could be started for it. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you want to see more Lost Media videos like this, then make sure to press that subscribe button. I know this video was pretty short, but I really wanted to do a Halloween video, and I wanted to get it done like before Halloween. And also, I know my voice sounds a little bit messed up right now. I have a little bit of a sore throat at the time of recording this video, so don't mind that. If you have any Lost Media topics you'd like me to cover, then comment them down below, or email me at bluephantomofficial@gmail.com. I hope you all stay safe and healthy out there, and I'll see you all in the next video.